Yo, what's up guys, this is Sam One Shot over here, and this is me bringing you another Alliance 4 video of Season 15, Second War. We're going up against Super Andromeda Skrulls, and this is me taking on Path 1, Section 2, the Buffet Nodes, and with the new Global Node, the Siphon, with the like block penetration of 1500 for like the villain champions and stuff. And I was originally assigned to take Path 7, Section 1, but I was drunk the night before. I'm abroad still. I'm in Berlin. I'm like, I told my officers, I was like, I'm gonna be out for the weekend. I'm probably gonna be like, you know, not in the best shape. And they were like, they assigned all the paths, and like AQ had started the night before. I didn't even notice AQ started like until like the officers called me and they were like, yo, hop in AQ. And this was like at 4 or 3 in the morning. I was so wasted and drunk that night. I had like 6 or 5 Long Islands, countless number of beers. I was totally out of my mind, and I was like, shit, I gotta jump in AQ at least, you know, war. I mean, you know, I'll figure it out, but like AQ, you gotta clear your energy and stuff. And then I told my alliance, my BG leader, and he was like, all right, take it easy, sober up the next day and jump in. So here I'm like with a huge hangover playing these fights, and I'm like, and I'm taking Quake basically, so I gotta even be more alert so that I don't mess up like the evade and dex Quake and Shake style gameplay. And I'm like, all right, cool, just be calm. I'm like in a cafe right now. When I was playing these wars, I was in a cafe with like breakfast. I'm like, all right, concentrate, you know, play, just do your shit that you know how to do, play well. And I was like even like so nervous because my fingers, they were not even sweaty, they were like sticky, I don't know. And I was trying to like moisturize them. It's like always like this for me because I don't have those glass protection for my screens. They kind of like annoy me. So in winter, my screen and my fingers, they just kind of feel like sticky in that. And I was like, all right, I gotta be really good. And these fights, they were like just like going up down like in 30 seconds or like 40 seconds. I was like, Jesus, I'm pretty good. I should be drunk more often and play like have more 5 or 6 Long Islands, and I'll probably not die because I was like really worried for these wars. Even though like we were like ahead in the Alliance War against SAS, personally I had to perform really well. I mean, I was like nervous. I was like, I have to do well, I don't have to die, and that's it, and just be at the top of your game. So here I've been told even to take this Spider-Man costume party at the mini, and I was like, okay, class disadvantage, but I think it should be able, like should be able to do it. This Spider-Man hits really hard. I was like, I just don't have to get clipped, I just have to like take the block or evade and stuff. And here I just took a block, but like nothing, you know, he's not a villain, so nothing happens to that. And here it's like 30 seconds and he's almost down. I'm like, all right, this is done. Like, I'm really good. Like, you know, what's going on? Yo, I'm like with a hangover and stuff. I should be like this all the time. Probably that should be my secret recipe for like playing Alliance War videos, Alliance War fights and stuff. Here I've been told even to take out Warlock, and I was like, I need to change my masteries because like if he applies me inflection, I have salve and willpower and suicides, I'm probably gonna get dead. I'm gonna die. I'm like, I don't want to die against the Warlock in Alliance War, and not, I don't want to die definitely the second war as well. So I just go in, change my masteries, and I could have actually left them with suicides on, but it would have been quicker and faster. But I was like, all right, cool, I'll just jump in like this and stuff. So here I'm like really nervous, and this is like a stun immune mini node, and Warlock, he's a pretty like aggressive, the AI is really aggressive on Warlock. I've noticed that he doesn't give you any space. Look at you, you'll just check it out, this whole fight he just sticks up to me, he doesn't give me any breathing space, he doesn't like back much or something, he's always there like trying to punch me and hit me. And I was like, I'm a drunk, sobered like with a hangover guy, and you know, with 5 Long Islands in my system, and I'm playing with Quake on a stun immune, and I died the war before, so you can imagine what was my state. I was like, all right, don't get hit. That's just the thing going in my mind, like play well. And it's like almost like 45 seconds and he's at like 63%, so I'm like, okay, it's gonna be probably a longer fight because I don't have suicides, but you know, it should be, I mean, I should do it if I don't get hit and stuff, as long as Warlock doesn't like, you know, get infection me. And I'm also thinking of the infection stuff. And here he just keeps on going at me. And it's not an easy node, the stun immune with the warlock. He's very, very aggressive. It's all about the AI behavior, how much they like keep you against the wall and how much you got to do your stuff. Because if you're like doing this, you cannot put a lot of concussions on the AI. And it's like, usually you're used to like, I'm used to like putting 15, 16, you know, and here it was like, you can just reach 10 if you're lucky. And here, spoiler, I'm going to get hit. There you go. Twice. I was like, oh my God, what's going on over here? I got him at 5%. I'm going to die again. Luckily, I didn't die. I just blocked that last hit. He didn't do a 5-hit combo. And I was like, Jesus, thank God that happened, that ended. You know, I didn't want to like face anything and stuff. And here we go. We won. KenOB won our second war as well. Congrats to all the MVPs. I was really happy that I didn't die. That was the personal satisfaction I took back from this war with a drunk, pissed guy with alcohol in his system. So yeah, and playing Quake. So you can imagine how that was with my sticky fingers as well. So yeah, I was happy about that. And that's it for this war. I'll upload the next one as well. Hope you guys enjoyed it and take care and see you soon. Ciao.